In the upcoming 17th episode of the 10th season of Chicago PD, titled Out of the Depths, the team is on a mission to solve a convenience store robbery case. According to the official synopsis, the evidence they collect leads them to an unexpected duo of suspects, uncovering a personal tragedy and another potential victim. Meanwhile, Burgess is taking gradual steps towards overcoming her past trauma. One can expect that the team's investigation of the convenience store robbery will be full of twists and turns, with the team members using their expertise and intuition to solve the case. It's possible that the suspects they find may have some unexpected connections to the victim or the crime itself, making the case more complex and challenging for the team. As for Burgess, her journey towards healing and overcoming her past trauma has been a significant storyline throughout this season. We may see her taking more concrete steps towards recovery in this episode, such as seeking therapy or talking to a trusted friend or colleague about her struggles. It's possible that her personal growth could also tie into the larger case that the team is working on, highlighting the emotional toll that working in law enforcement can take on individuals.